This is the Whyte T129S. It's £2,000, mine's a penny, and it's the winner of this year's Trail Bike of the Year. As a 120mm 29er, it's kind of right in the middle of our other two bikes in the top three, where we have the Lapierre Zesty 150 front, quite an aggressive trail bike, the Giant Anthem, which is a very capable 100mm cross-country bike. This is bang in the middle for fun as well. It's quite a progressive, modern sort of geometry, 68-degree head angle, generally just extremely rideable, very fun, nice stiff aluminium frame here. Even comes with a dropper post as standard for that price, which is impressive. Good wide bar, nice strong short cockpit. The tyres are excellent. The Maxxis Ardent on the front, which is a brilliant tyre, particularly in this 29er, a good compound. Same thing goes for the rear Icon, nice and fast rolling, but surprisingly grippy. Rims are already tubeless ready, and both ends you've got nice stiff screw through axles. Decent kit, 2x10, SRAM cranks, SRAM all the way through, X9 mech on the back. There's really nothing you need to change. RockShox perhaps isn't quite as supple as Fox stuff when it's new, but it beds in, becomes excellent. The great thing about this bike is that it's just as happy spinning your way up a fire road or a steep climb, something technical, as it is just piling back down some rocky steps, just ripping through corners. It was a pretty tight top three this year, but once everybody had ridden this bike, it was a pretty easy choice to make it first. So we realised that not everybody is convinced by 29ers yet, and we've got two 29ers in our top three. But most of the tests were 26-inch wheeled bikes. Some of them were even 650B, and we've just chosen the most fun, the best value bikes. And this is the top of them all. It's the most fun, it's fantastic value, it's just a brilliant, brilliant trail bike.